I have made a number of videos that discuss radials. Okay, so this is, I'm saying this is the final word on radials. It probably won't be. What I'm not doing is all the science today. I'm just trying to give you a bit of confidence, all right? I'm not going to give you any proof. I'm not going to give you any links to descriptions of other papers that have been written by Rudy Sevens, Dr. George Brown in 1933, or whatever else. I'm just going to tell you, in my experience and hundreds of others people's experience, what works, okay? So this is really simple. When you buy a DX Commander, for instance, we supply 100 meters of wire, okay? The basic DX Commander. Roughly about 25 meters, nearly 100 feet, will be used up with your elements. And the remainder, let's call it 80 meters, that's easy. 80 meters will be used up as radials. And this, so if you look down, right, all the way down on the in your backyard, and you're going to put your radials down, okay? So where do you put them, how many do you put, and that sort of thing. Right, so let's say we've got 80 meters of wire, 20, that's about 250-ish feet, but let's just do meters, all right? 80 meters of wire. Rudy Sevens worked out, after doing some calculations, that 16 radials at a quarter of a wavelength was about the point where you can put more down, but even if you like quadrupled that number, you'd get less than 1 dB better. All right. So 16 radials is pretty good. 8 radials, I think, is a dB in it. So if you look at the 48 radials, by the way, how many wavelengths is 8 radials at a quarter of a wavelength each? So that would be on 40 meter band, so 8 radials at a quarter each equals 2 wavelengths, all right? So you've got a DX Commander or something that will do 40 meters. You've got 8 meters of wire. You can cut that up into any amounts you like. Now, if you just used 8 quarter waves, right, the math suggests it's actually better to use 16 eighth of wave. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So you're better off having 16 eighth of a wave, right? So still 2 wavelengths, all right? But you're seriously better off. So small can be good, all right? This whole quarter of a wavelength thing, getting out of your head, doesn't matter, all right? This is the basics now. A lot of people ask me, they send me pictures of their house and their backyard or whatever else, and they want to put the antenna here. And they say, can I do that? Well, if you remember, a few years ago now, it's not even on YouTube, I did put for my 20 meter band, I put 2 meter radials out, and it was working fine, right? So for 40 meters, that would be four meters. Right, for the 40 meter band, you get four meters. Eighth of wavelength on the 40 meter band is quarter of length is 10, it's 5 meters long. So the maximum you need is 5 meters. You just don't need any longer than that, down to 40 meters. And in fact, you could probably go down again. You go from an eighth of a wavelength, you could probably go to 16th of a wavelength, okay? And cut them down even smaller. Because if you remember when I was in Cornwall, some of the old timers here who regularly attend the channel, I put my radials in Cornwall like this. And it still works, okay? I've had customers say, oh, well, I put mine out, just a lot of them, like this. Do I end up getting more gain there and less gain here? Not really. You get the same amount of gain there, you'll get a slight null over here. You'll still receive and transmit over there, by the way. All right. A lot of this is, if you put measuring instruments all around your property and your antenna and everything else, you'll go, oh, look, there's a 3 dB loss over there, and there's a 1 dB loss over there. That's what we're into, by the way. We're into 3 dB. If you've always got a 3 dB loss over there, you'll never know, ever, right? You'll never know. That's half an S point anyway, but you'll never know. Because on the 40 meter band, when you're chatting to, you know, Brian in Brighton, okay, and he's always 20 over S9, and you happen to be 3 dB down towards Brighton, you'd never know, would you? Neither would he. Oh, you're the same as you were last week, Callum. Yeah, I know, Brian. That's right. We overthink this blooming radial thing. All you just need to do is cut the wire into small pieces somewhere between, I would say, 3 to 5 meters long. what's that, 10 to 15, 16 feet or something, and put them out anywhere you like. I mean, if you've got a space this big, but your antenna, the perfect place your antenna is here, we'll do that. There we are. If that's maybe 6 meters long there and 2 meters there, that's fine. Anything, it doesn't matter, because the thing is, it'll just work, all right? If you want to get into optimum, you want that final 3 dB, you'll never know if you did or not. You'll never know if you achieved it by doing what I did in the field and putting these 12 meters long and putting 32 of them down. Yeah, to be honest, I've put, because that my field has 32, on average, 12 meter long radius. I thought, oh, I'll do it right, you know. But when I put up the Signature 9 over here with the 3 meter radials that comes with the pack, and I switch the coax between the two, I couldn't blow me tell the difference, all right? There's nothing in it. A lot of the time, we're into the science, and somebody measured this, and it was 2 dB, and it's all so important. It's not, okay? It's an insignificant amount, all right? Insignificant. For your general purpose hobbyist, absolutely insignificant. Just get over it. Right, I'm not going to go at you, right? I'm just, yeah, all of us need to get over it. Just put a few down, see what happens. It's got to the point now I just throw them anywhere. You know, it doesn't, I can't seem to make a difference. It's not like all of a sudden, oh my God, France has gone really loud. Never happened. It's never happened. Oh, all of a sudden I can hear Ireland. Oh my God, I've never heard Ireland before. Doesn't matter what I do, I can always hear Ireland. You know, I'm 40, you know. Iceland, Faroe Islands. I can always cross the Atlantic. Regardless of how many radios I seem to put down. Heavens alive, on 80 metres, a couple of years ago, on 80 metres, with an inverted L, right, 80 metres, and I had, I think it was 30 or 36, 3 metre long, 180 degree radials. 3 metres. Percentage of wavelength is next to nothing. And by the way, USA was in the wrong direction, and I crossed the Atlantic very successfully. If you had a few contacts on 80 meters SSB, all right, the wrong way. Okay, so I think sometimes we just overthink this stuff, relax, put a few down, see what happens, all right, and then you'll go, oh, that was easy, why was I worried about it? Okay, so to give you a bit of confidence, if you read the comments below, the people that have just shoved a few down, all right, I'm asking them to leave a comment to say, yeah, worked for me, all right? And just to demonstrate to everybody that sometimes we just overthink too many things we don't need to, all right? Have a great day. Next video's here, by the way, and then we've got a fun playlist underneath for you to have a bit of fun on, all right? So from Callum here in the bunker, a very good day. Enjoy your radio. Bye for now.